A disaster response and recovery agency has regional offices across the country designed to be resilient and self-sufficient in the event of a disaster. These offices rely on Azure local infrastructure to run their critical day-to-day applications. The agency would also like to be able to process data at the edge due to intermittent connectivity, while having the flexibility of sending the right amount of data to the cloud for advanced data processing. With Azure's adaptive cloud, the agency can now use Arc-enabled AI services on best-in-class GPU infrastructure to process data at the edge and derive actionable insights rapidly. Let's first see how data analysts in one such regional office can use Microsoft's new Edge RAG solution to easily build a custom chatbot. They can use intuitive UI experiences to provide local data sets such as daily field reports, complaint logs, and other documents to the solution, and customize settings to make the data searchable. Once the data is provided, they can use the chat experience to query their private data. For example, they can ask a generic question, such as asking for a summary of the daily field reports to get a better understanding of the region's preparedness. They can also drill down into the specifics by asking focused questions and identify issues that need immediate attention. Edge RAG simplifies how analysts can parse through large datasets and respond more swiftly. In addition to documents, these regional offices collect lots of video data, including drone footage and camera feeds, but watching hours of footage is impractical. Azure AI Video Indexer enables rapid analysis of drone video, turning visual data into actionable insights. Analysts can use several capabilities like object detection, optical character recognition, and video summarization to rapidly derive insights from hours of footage. By automating video insights, Azure AI Video Indexer frees up agents to focus on life-saving decisions. With these new Arc-enabled services from Microsoft, data stays secure on-site, allowing the agency to operate across network infrastructures and classification or impact levels.